Alright, so boom, my name is Kip and we back with more Tokyo Extreme Racer Zero. The quest to become the fastest racer on Japan's highways continues. This is Hysteric Professional with the Periwinkle R32. Without further ado, let's get right into it. It's time, baby. We out here running these streets. You heard me? Okay, maybe not over here. I'm gonna have to find a better way, you feel me? I'm gonna just have to go because I don't want to waste a night, you know? But we just gonna do some cruising, I guess. I just gotta remember which way I need to go. I think I'm gonna go right. When the split comes up. This will be a little test drive, you know, to get the feel for it. That's all. Gonna go right. Hopefully some people show up. There we go. We got us an NSX. Does it say Wild Heart? The letter's blocked out, so it looked like Nile Heart. I'm pretty sure that's Wild Heart. Alright, then let's go. Let's see what you got. Do that. Oh, damn. Damn, killed me on that straight. The Wangin is not for me. Not just yet. Nah, come back here. Get your ass back here. You running it back. Yeah, there really was nothing I could do about that. It's all good though. We go again. Oh. see how we do now. Let's go.
Damn. Oh, don't do me like that.
Don't do me like that. Still good. Still good out here.
Damn.
You might have got me again. We're still in it. We're still in this thing. Good Lord. This boy's a fast one.
Damn.
Gonna try again. This is a fast wanderer, for real. Okay, which way do I go now? That wasn't me. Damn. Good Lord. Good Lord, I am trying.
This man, what is he doing?
Oh no, nah, that was crazy. Nah, forget that. We going again. I'ma get you. We gonna go till I get you. Can't just be out here doing me like this, yo.
Damn.
He sure is fast. I give him that.
Damn.
We gonna keep it going. Oh, they're just probably not the best section to try them on, cause it's all straight the whole time. Yeah, this probably not the best section to try them on. Yeah, I'm getting left. I'm getting left on this section, people. Nah, man, we got all night. I'ma go till I get you. Oh my God. That was probably my one chance to get ahead. Oh, he gonna do me like that? Good Lord. This is a very messy race. Very messy. Nah, I gotta make something happen. Feel me? Playing with me. I win. Yes. Tell you, it was only a matter of time before I caught him slipping. Only a matter of time. That's what I'm talking about. I definitely need to tune my boy though. Ten minutes of getting smoked ain't fun. Even though I had fun, still. Let's go. What? Y'all serious right now? Police ain't catching me, son. I don't care. Look at that. And I know when I go back to the garage, I'm gonna get a fine. Cause that's just how it works. Look at this. Look. I can't believe this, man. Anyway. Whatever. Turn that boost up. Turn it up. These calls is wildin' out here. Deep green. Come on now. Let's get it together. Yo, let's keep it going. They must have hit the wall of the car. Oh well, I will keep driving. I'm taking the Yaesu route here because they're not used to that. You're not used to that, buddy. Damn, Black Cinderella got smoked. At least I thought that's what the name was. If I'm wrong, forgive me. But you were just so far behind me, I couldn't recognize. I'm sorry. Turn the turbo up so, you know, I could make my car faster, obviously, but I might turn it down once I go back to the garage, just depending on how the performance is, and if it's noticeably worse, I might go back and turn it down, because while I do want my car to be fast, I also want it to be able to last as long as possible through the night, so I get in as many races as possible. The goal is to defeat as many rivals in as few nights as possible. Alright. We got the next rival here. Let's go. White Revolution. Sounds kind of... I ain't gonna say nothing. Let's race. Hit me. Osman Hut. Mm-hmm.
Don't mind if I do. Oh man. What are you doing? Brother is wildin'. But I am losing. Boy, it was almost over for you. It was almost over for you. Damn, that's unfortunate. Highway Silver Arrow. It is. Yeah, it doesn't feel like my car is noticeably degrading. If it is, I can't really tell, because I'm definitely faster than most of my rivals so far. Mm-hmm. Good lord. Did he break? Yeah, that's a loss. Prime again, and I head back to the garage. Cause either way, I'm at 233 right now. That's a lot. Damn. For real? Y'all for real with that? Damn. Again. Good lord, man. Yeah, I'm tired. Moonlight professional. Yeah, I think my car is definitely degrading more quickly. I don't like that. I feel like it'd be good if I'm racing on Wangen or Yokohane, but if I'm just on the C1, I need a car that's going to last. I'm going to turn the boost down. Because it's not helping me anyway. At least not on Shinkanjil. I excel the most when there's a lot of turns. All right, first team leader of the night. Black Wind. Alright, let's go. See, the boost isn't making that much of a difference anyway. For me, the main thing is just making sure my car lasts. Light professional in my Periwinkle GTR. It looked like a Viper at first. I'm like, we're not supposed to encounter those yet. It's the Max. Oh. done. Here we go. Tobby. Your name is Tobby? I wonder what it means. Hey Tobby, what does your name mean? I can't slow down at all. They are on you. It's the Yesu route. I want to double back and see what's going on over there. Your name is Driving Blue Wave and your car is blue. I get it. Easy money. Slide freak. Mm-hmm. What a hoe. You a hoe. They turn on the hazard lights. Yeah, that's what I thought. Yeah, let me try to catch that person on Yaesu route while I head back to the garage. What gear ratio do I need to adjust it to get some decent acceleration? Because that was awful. You're telling me it take 30 seconds, 3 to 5 business days to go from 0 to 60? Is that what you're telling me? It should not take 3 to 5 business days for me to go from 0 to 60. This dude's smoking me in free roam. I cannot catch up to him to even challenge him to a race. And your damn Scion. I could do that too. There it is. Back to the garage. Moonlight Knight. New name, let's go. Can I buy a new engine? A lot of money now. Yeah, can't do nothing now. I think I've upgraded my car to the maximum for the time being. Am I going this way or was I going the other way? I don't remember. I believe I was going this way. No. Yes? No. Yes. Fuck it. No. Yeah, you're right. I was going this way. I was for sure going this way. I don't remember. Oh, we got some new people. Go. That was a terrible start. Smoke that boy. You have nothing for me. Blue Phoenix. See what you got. Let's see if you can rise from the ashes like a phoenix after I smoke you. I don't know if he was slowing down for the curb or if he was brake checking me. I think he was just slowing down for the curb. Oh my God. I need you to get out of my way. Thank you. Keep it going, baby. My bad. Silent Sense. almost can't believe I made that. But also, I'm not surprised because I'm that good of a driver as I pinball back and forth between the walls because physics. It is. Who's next? Fearful Princess. They were trying to intentionally brake check me, or they were just doing regular AI things. It's over for me. Oh, damn. I can't even see him. That was crazy. Now we going. We running that back. I don't even know what I'm gonna do right now, but I'm not letting you pass. I'm not letting you pass. Nope. Hit me all you want. I'm not letting you pass. Oh, God. Nah, that was devious. Nah, I'm beating you. I don't care. I'm gonna beat you. I will find a way. It's probably not the way. My God. See, I need to adjust my gear ratio so it don't take me 3 to 5 business days to go from 0 to 60. Cause this is ridiculous. How are they able to accelerate that fast? I need some more acceleration, you know? Look at this. How come they cars don't get tired? How come my car could get tired, but theirs don't? Bullshit. Jesus Christ. Because I am very slow. I am very slow. I'ma figure you out. I don't care. We gonna go round and round till we figure this out. Oh, they challenged me this time. Maybe I'll have some luck. Well, maybe not. Jesus Christ, man. It's crazy how fast they are. Challenge me again. Challenge me again. Jeez. challenge me again. I like this. I gotta take him somewhere where it's uncomfortable. It's too many straights. Cheating. Alright, let's see if I could make something happen, man. Good Lord. Did you see that rubber banding? Do you see that? That's ridiculous. A draw. Really? A draw? A freaking draw. See how they do me, man? I was ahead. That should have been an automatic forfeit. You know, damn draw. Come on. Come on. I'm my own. See, this is what I'm talking about. Why does it take me so long to accelerate? I have to look it up or something. This is ridiculous. I'm here. Bring it here. Good. That's good for you. Crash again. Crash again. I need you to crash again. Need you to crash again. There you go. There you go. There you go. That's how you do that there. Come on. Need you to crash again. There you go. That's what I'm talking about. Don't even worry about it. That's what I'm talking about. Go ahead and crash again. Fuck out of here. Oh man, we got lucky. I'm talking about. with that, we're gonna call it a night. My car is tired. We could get some rest. We did some good racing. And we're gonna go back at it again another night. The quest continues to be the fastest racer in all of Tokyo. Yes, sir. Appreciate y'all rocking with me. Appreciate y'all riding with me. If you like the video, hit the like button. And if you want to see more, subscribe and turn on notifications. And I will catch y'all in the next one. My name is Kip. I'm signing off. Peace.